Mr. Harmon. How you doing tonight?
Good morning.
How did you get introduced to drag racing, and why drag racing?
I've been going to drag races for a long time. As a photographer and a reporter, and then as a businessman, take my wife out, we had a blast. And it just made sense. I love motorsports marketing. It's got a captive audience. People are passionate, and it's great for brand marketing.
Thank you.